nigga, what up, just where we go. It's tight key for the 810, messing with these hoes. Tight key from the south side, up and folks down. Let's ride, all that. Look,
round and round, just where we go.
What I wanna talk about today,
boys are gonna be boys, messing with these hoes.
Problem situation,
that mistakes we make.
It's an epidemic out here, man. It ain't no love for real. I'm a victim of it.
Just where we go. Boys are gonna be boys, messing with these hoes.
Okay, alright, yeah.
You don't even know my name.
Nah, try that one more time, but I don't like it how it sounds though.
Wonder, water too hot, bubbles in the bathtub. When you make it to the top, it's when you need somebody down. Down for your flaws and still wanna be around. Cause Tyke get lonely and you too. Met a shorty want it now and been through a few dudes. And I'm a man at the end of the day. So yeah, right before we lay, I put the cap tight over the shroom. Cause in this Adrian, it get rocky. Try to trust the body with no protection. This weapon, my magnum right beside me. So much passion in the night, it confuse the body. Shake a fat joke, I love it sloppy. After we finish, when she double ass, yo, you got me? I respond and like, in what condition? Maybe probably. So we start pillow talking on the one night stand. She start pouring out her heart, reach over the nightstand. Grab my phone while she talk, I scroll on Instagram. Laugh at the wrong part of her story, then she stop and get mad. I'm tag confused, cause I thought she knew what it was. Two squirrels in the world, trying to crack them a nut. So I'm guessing it won, this time nobody won. I first and last time smashing, dog, I swear that I'm done. She goes on and on with her story and stuff. And I tune in at a part where she said she in love.
What?
Maybe it's flawed inside my actions, changing my endeavors. My big bro said, when you gonna learn it? If you gon' put it on the girl fam, at least make sure she worth it. Dang, cause your strategy ain't working. What if one came back pregnant, man? Would that been a worth it? Nah. And before I get to stressing, an unsaved number sends me a text message. So I'm thinking, who this? No text history thread. A long paragraph and caps in the message just said. So I guess I'm only worthy of your time when you were lonely. Always preaching how you such a good man. Man, boy, you phony. Should've never gave it up. You type of dudes my daddy warned me. See, I know you Jacob, Isaiah Poole, but you don't know me. If you did, then you won't be writing these little songs about how you really yearn for love but keep on messing with hoes. I don't even let a dude get me like this. When I met you in December, I should've stayed with my friends. But you just came with your dreads, cologne, and killer smile. Put me for my girls, so you can ask to take me out. And I hate you type of clowns, cause y'all are stupid, what got hurts? But I guess Cupid left his arrows for some darts. I don't know why I'm texting all of this as if you care. Was I a fling for the time being? I swear this isn't fair. How you dudes get the lie? It's the truth that I can bear. But the truth is everything that isn't you is very clear. Who is you? Yeah, yeah, who is you? To come near my heart, my thoughts, my mind. Ooh, I won't prepare, no. I stopped reading, called the number wide away. She asked something like, who this? She say,
you don't even know my name.